Namaskaram everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you all enjoyed the video on dot method addition, and in today's video we'll be learning about how to do JC addition. Before going into the video, let us have a small prayer to the Almighty Lord.
Shuklam Bharadaram Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vigno Pashantaye.
Okay, so now let's go into learning about AC addition. So the sutra which we will use is called Ekadikena Purvena. So what is the meaning of Ekadikena Purvena? So the meaning of Ek is one, Adikena's meaning is more than, and Purvena's meaning is previous one. So in AC addition, when you add two numbers, they give us two different results. So one is called a carry. So carry numbers is when the summation of two terms is greater than or equal to 10, such as 5 plus 5, that is a carry. Now 6 plus 6, that is a carry. So these are a few carry numbers. And now we'll talk about non-carry numbers. So non-carry numbers is when the summation of the two terms is less than 10. So if we have 5 plus 3, that is a non-carry. Now we have 3 plus 3. That is a non-carry. So when the numbers are carry, we use the sutra called Ekadikena Purvena. And now let's see how we can do the problems with this sutra. Okay, so now let's start solving some problems on AC addition. So here we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 7, 6, 0 plus 4, 3, 7, 6, 2, 3, 4, 0. So always in AC addition, we start from the left side of the problem to the right side of the problem. So first we do 2 plus 4, that is equal to 6. But then we check the other numbers next to it, which is 3 plus 3. And since it is a non-carry, we don't have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit. So we just write 6 there. Now we do 3 plus 3, which is we already know that it equals to 6. But since 4 plus 7 is a carry, we follow Ekadikena Purvena. And then we add 1 to the previous one's end digit, so then that is equal to 7. Now over here we have 4 plus 7. Now the next number is 5 plus 6. Since it is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit, and that is equal to 2. Now we have 5 plus 6. The end digit of this is 1. Now we check if 8 plus 2 is a carry or a non-carry. Since it is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit, and then we get 2 there. Now we check 8 plus 2. The end digit of this one is 0. Then we check 7 plus 3. Since it is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit, and then we get 1 there. Now we do 7 plus 3. The end digit is 0. But since 6 plus 4 is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit, and then we get 1 there. Okay, so now we do 6 plus 4. The end digit is equal to 0. But since 0 plus 0 is a non-carry, we don't have to add 1 to the previous ones. So then we just write 0 next to 1. And then we again write a 0 because 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Okay, so over here we have 5, 4, 5, 6, 3, 4, 9 plus 6, 4, 5, 3, 7, 6, 7. So first we have 5 plus 6. We know that it's equal to 11, but we check 4 plus 4, and since it is a non-carry, we don't have to add 1 to the previous one, and then we just write 11 there. Now we do 4 plus 4, it's equal to 8, but then we check the other numbers, so we have 5 plus 5 there, and since it is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's number, and then we get 9 there. Now we do 5 plus 5, its end digit is 0. But since 6 plus 3 is a non-carry, we don't have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit, and then we just write 0 there. Now we do 6 plus 3, and since it's equal to 9, but we check if the previous next number is a carry or a non-carry. So 3 plus 7 is a carry. So we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit. So what do we do? So since this is a 9, we add 1 to it, and then this becomes a 0. And then we write 1 next to 9. And then we do 3 plus 7. Its end digit is 0. But since 4 plus 6 is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit and then we get 1 next to 0. Now we do 4 plus 6, its end digit is 0. But since 9 plus 7 is a carry, we have to add 1 to the previous one's end digit and then we get 1 there. And then 9 plus 7's end digit number is 6. And then we obtain the answer as 1191016.
I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you like the video, then please click on the like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any feedback for me, then please mention it in the comment box. Thank you for watching the video and see you in the next one.